It went through the legs of my player. And guess what? It's our ball.